two Windy videos in a week. What is this? A Final Fantasy VII remake playthrough? I'm not happy with the way my audio's been sounding. I just sound so distant from the camera. Camera? Microphone. I was trying to go to sleep, but I ate dinner at, like, it's 10 now. I ate dinner at, like, 9, and that woke me up. So... I work tomorrow, that sucks. Okay. Ellie just made the big reveal to Dina. And let's go. Shame I didn't record more last year. You could have seen my hair growing in, like, more closer to real time. Tina's sleeping. There's my ammo. Way forward. I'm gonna guess the door. This might be blocked.
Pregnant. Fucking pregnant. You keep something like that.
Okay, yeah, that confirmed what I thought. This is actually surprisingly well, not bad. People made it to the listening post 2 days ago. So far, so good. WLF haven't come looking here yet. The city's lost to the WLF. We escaped headquarters out of sheer luck and good timing. Torres, Ward, and the others are probably dead. Camping here, grateful to be alive for now. 2 days later, can't sleep, burning up with a fever, no medicine. Looked everywhere. We don't have anything except the uniforms on our backs. No contact from anyone on the radio either. How many of us made it out? Still feverish, don't have any big cuts, so probably not an infection. The others are waiting until nightfall. then making a run to the hospital to get medicine for me and supplies for wherever they're going next. They're good guys. 3 days later, shouldn't be taking this long.
Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful.
Like a way forward. So is that. I don't know why, I just got super creeped out by this hallway just now. Nope. I really don't give a shit about these trading cards, but I really care about collecting them when they are. What is wrong with me? Why am I this way? That I stepped back. They're not coming back. Either got ambushed or they ditched me. Not my fault I got sick. At least the fever's gone, but now I'm fucking starving. Can probably raid the buildings nearby for food, then see if I can raise someone on the radio. Constant rains means at least I won't die of thirst. Unfortunately, it keeps making me electricity conk out all the time. Makes it kind of hard to use the radio. Not like there's anyone answering anyway. The WLF can't have hit all the Fedra listening posts. No way. Need to keep trying. Dreamt they were laughing as I slowly bled out from a gunshot. Whoops, an hour ago, still shaking. Need a cigarette. You'd think there'd be a stash or a pack or two stashed somewhere in a fucking theater, but apparently not this one. Power went out again. Going down to the roof and see if I can get it back on. Yeah, that's the radio.
Need to get the power going.
Thank you.
You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician.
I don't like this. Game is quiet. Windy. I don't like this. I didn't shut this door. I don't know, I feel like we're about to attract some attention by having turned that on.
This. All right.
Okay. Whole lot of no trust going on.
Wow. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place.
Yeah, I don't need to be looking through these aisles because I can't even walk through them.
Spooky.
I wish I had a heart rate monitor. You would have seen that I just spiked.
Thank you.
little bit.
Sound like something.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, yes. That's all.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
It's a giraffe.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah!
Yes, she can swim now. Thank you.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man.
All right, so pretty soon we're gonna have a swimming session in the presence.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
If swimming's easy, you're doing
it
wrong.
I know I'm getting through. Haley, come here. Take a look at this. See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah, I see it. Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
That's not even mandatory. Yeah, so I didn't exactly do swim in high school, but I did intensive swimming stuff.
My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick.
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me?
Come on, dive. Dive, buddy.
Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Yeah.
I'm so glad she didn't say no.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait.
Thought you were done.
DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just... yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Yeah, it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur. King of the tyrant lizards. That's a big boy.
Acting very proud of himself. Smuggled Fogey. Art is important.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome.
Wyoming. She does have a weapon. I don't see one on Joel.
What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right.
What the heck? Yeah!
Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're a loss.
For her. It's not a velociraptor.
Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Nope. Jurassic Park
actually
had it wrong.
It's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called him in this movie I saw.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is... Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it. Yeah.
Okay.
There's an innocence that they just flicked the switch on for her.
Compsognathus. Whew, that's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there was a sequel. It wasn't as good.
Compies were actually in the first book. Yeah, that whole beach scene. That's, I think, the opening of the book.
Joel, look!
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur.
I want my hat back.
Tiny head.
Is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
Hey, Joel.
Ellie.
Don't you dare take it off. My birthday.
And I got a trophy for it. Just a little girl. Good, you're still wearing the hat.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
I'm talking about Joel, actually.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. This one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe the birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
Professor Jones over here.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Just like me. No, it's just like the friend.
Tommy,
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tony.
That would be a cool find. So would that.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Joel!
I see the appeal.
Told you.
Can I grab it? I want to. It belongs on the dinosaur. It's not lost on me that this has segued in by Ellie singing her song about if I ever were to lose you, I would lose myself or something like that.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
Please.
Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. It was a monkey.
Dog.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, bro, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What?
No.
Chinese American American. That is our moon rocket. That is the Gemini program. That's the Soyuz. That's what I thought. Atlas was the Gemini program.
Whoa.
Tell me another fun fact.
Astronauts say the moon smells like gunpowder.
That is a fun fact. Well, wait, how would they...
They would take the moon samples back inside and smell them later, I guess.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
Could have been a prototype or something like that. They had replicas during programs. Failed space station by the U.S. space program, ISS? No, Mir. That's the Soviet one. And then this is the ISS. which, fun fact, came from a failed space station program, Space Station Freedom, that was supposed to be a multinational partnership dedicated to exhibiting the American supremacy. American exceptionalism is toxic. Yeah, that's an Apollo capsule. That one is Soviet? Oh no, high altitude flight suit.
So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
I am surprised that still works.
After you.
God, they did not have room.
Watch your head.
What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
Shoot, look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man.
Joel's so
could
much
you
harder.
Imagine just.
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
They made sure to include a taking off the helmet and putting it back on. Oh, and the fogging visor.
It'll be worth it.
Okay.
That was easy to open because Joel already opened it.
12, 11, 10, 9.
We're about to flash forward. Flashback.
you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
No, I wanted to keep the helmet. Can I get the hat back? The space shuttle had just been canceled at the time of Outbreak Day or whatever it was. That is design perspective. Yeah, that is very well hidden. That is, they very much did a good job on just directing the player.
Here.
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Ellie,
God! Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. More exploring to do.
Geronimo!
That was the cannonball.
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
See if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
Not only is she funny, she feels naturally funny. Killed for whom?
Ooh. Stay strong, buddy.
Growing up, I went on a field trip to this natural history museum, and it was actually not at all interesting.
This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here.
Oh, that one's pretty. Bar notes? No, that's my favorite owl.
Oh, shit.
stalkers. I could see these very naughty dogs making it be like a fox or something. Not a fox in an environment like this.
Fake animals.
Shit.
It's running from something.
Just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.
I'm not going to say I called that. I am going to say I had a peek into their playbook. Okay. I'm going to wait for it to fade in so it doesn't say skip cinematic. Okay, there we go. Cool. Seattle Day 2. I don't know what Hillcrest means. I don't care. Cool. The friend said 45 minutes. We're at 53. Awesome. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.